backed out. Taki Kola was too quick. Taki held on to the finish right there in the last corner, and Taki's a happy camper. Hands out. And Tristan Stevenson came as close as you can without a win, as he was only about two bike lengths behind him there at the finish. And number two's got a big grin on his face. Taki Koda, Honda rider from Upland, runner-up in the first moto. He wins the second moto, and that's going to get him the big trophy and 25 points towards the California Golden Cup. Sixty-five.